do each hospital visit, to each Hope for Henry party, whether it be here or in Washington, I always bring presents for the kids. Typical presents are Batman silly masks, which to me were the silly for the kids. They wear them, they work in their day, and that's what it's all about.